Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play the Binding of Isaac After Birth Plus. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing good. Hope you guys doing great. Let's see what's in this room. Panic. Adrenaline, huh? Okay, we can load this up because I'm with the spirit heart. Yay. So, how's it going? Hope you guys doing good. Hope you guys doing great. I'm doing alright. I'm just a little bit sleepy. Work. Hey now, a speed up. It's always good. You know what's also great for a speed up? Cheers up. Ooh. Alright, this is gonna suck. No, it did not. Okay. I thought it was gonna suck, but I guess it did not. So, that's always a positive. Positive experience. We go over here. Got a jumper too. Alright, so we got a jumper. Oh, a cheers upgrade would be great. What was this? Oh, jumper champion. One thing is like just jump. Whoa, that was a good jump. What? How many jumping boys we have? You know, we have so many jumping boys. Holy crap, we got so many jumping boys. What is going on? We got a jumping boy here, a champion jumping boy. Come on now. So let's get this jumping boy out of the way and take him out. Someone text me too, so I'm not sure what's going on. Alright. You are dead. There's another jumping boys? What is going on? Hopefully there's some black hole in this like, enemy that come about. That's a weird out. Come on. There's more jumping boys. Alright, what's going on? Also listen to fishes that won't die. Alright, no. That was a jumping boy. So, and now just champions come out of nowhere, jeez. All these champions. Too many mans on the field, man. I didn't say that in a while too. Too many mans on the field though. Too many mans. What do you mean, man? It's like too many people. I can't. Ooh. I'm in there. Vision! Alright. I'll say that for later. Alright, come on. And come on, get off in the darkness. Come on, blow up for me! Blow up for me! Okay, there you go. Thank you. Let's go this way. Oh, who is texting me all crazy? Email. Oh, my work schedule. Let's see how this is. Yeah! Oh, what? Oh, wow. Change some stuff, oh, man. See, that's just gonna be a long day, man. Okay, that's fine. Wonder why not to this time. Well, the good thing is I get to relax and stuff like that. So my work schedule just came out, so I'm like, okay, cool. 11 to 7, 7 to 4. Boy, and I was like, okay, well, that's cool. No 10-hour days for me, which is like, okay, I can finally relax. I can, like, go home and be like, okay, and not feel like I can go home and it's still light outside, I tell you. No. Alright, there's light! There's a light. I saw the sign. Just open up my heart. And I saw the sign. Saw the sign. I don't know. But I just kind of think it's funny. Like, yep. Yeah. Alright. That's cool. The 11 to 7 part's going to suck because they have to be there at 7. 12 hours from there, but it's cool. Center? No. Baby butter? No. We go reroll until we get a good item. Just no. Also, got these battery charges. Can't race them. That's good. I like this because it increased the ranges and also my shot speed is good. Unless, you know, you could give me like a shot speed and tier upgrade, then that's great, but you know, you give me HP plus range and shot speed, then I'd be like, okay. No, that's cool and dicey. Nice cookies there. It'd be a shame if someone decided to like. Yeah! Oh, vision. No, like, I need to look where I'm going. In here. Give me money. No money. For me. But why? Oop. Oop. Alright, so retro vision. This is kind of sucky. See my future. Judgment. Vivo, Pokeball. Not good at all. Alright, Pokeball. Like, if it was a regular demon judgment, then I'd be like, okay, cool, but it's just. That judgment, or like, that judgment sucks. Alright, keys. Oh, this is just fantastic. Alright, come on. Ooh, look at that dodge! That dodge is so good, they have to breathe like this. Let's do that. Hold on, one second. All right. Ooh, that's a sale on bacon. $2.99. That's not bad price at all. That's a good price. Look at this boy and his voice. Determined to not die. Oh, this boy is so good. This boy is so crispy. Like Pringles. Make him pop. Larry Jr. Okay, well, let's see. Like that. Oh, come on. I thought I had you there. Alright, come on. Alright. I take that, because that's good. Robin Baby, I take that, because that is good too. So, yeah. We go reroll this again, and then... We're gonna see. Robin Baby is an automatic must. You gonna turn down Robin Baby. Robin Baby turned down you. What was that? I'm not feeling that. Just no. There's a simple no for that. And kind of. Alright, we're going to go to the shop and we're going to see if I can get a battery charge there's no battery charge, then I will be very, very disappointed in this. Yeah. Okay. Let's try this again. Because I believe in myself. The future is now. Just bogus items. Like, I'm not sure what to think about that. It's just like, bogus items. Yeah, I got like two more chances of getting bookworm and like that item right there, but it's like, that was nothing good. I got one more to become a spawn, which I'm happy, but Curse of the Blind will suck even more. And just get hit by that. Ooh. It's gonna suck even more. This guy will have to go. Sorry. Alright, let's see what this is. Something bad, right? Ah, it is. Okay. Perfume shot. This is not bad. Shop, right? Yeah, it's a shop. Nothing worth it. I can't see, so. The fear is in the shot. You think it's kind of funny? I'm working up 11. Ouch, bro. So I'm like, okay, probably stop by the pawn shop probably tomorrow. Chaos, like, railway stuff. Find the railway skills, yeah! Give me that. Wow! This is not the dream I was looking for. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch again. This is bogus. I got trapped really bad. I'm like, oh man, this is not good. Like, what should you do in this type of room? Get yourself into. Like, stop doing that. No, I don't like spiders. So, kick rocks. Like, I'm a spider boy. Okay, let's see. There you go, take that fear shot. Alright, come on, give me. Wow, okay. You guys are really doing a lot. Well, first off, I see a spirit heart, so I'm safe for now. Mine can be a slow burn sometimes. Alright, I don't need that. I'll blow you up though to see what's in the chest. Something went wrong? Everything went wrong. Wow, bro. Come on. There you go. Come on, you get hit. Come on. There you go. Awesome. Pretty fly.
Pretty fly.
Okay. That's uniquely good and bad. Alright. Take, shoot from the side. This and what we get, midnight snack. Like I said, they have no choice. On this side, as your worst decision ever. Alright, now over here. I take this. Does this not have to say, like, great decision? Don't ever knock the hustle. Deal with the devil is the most important thing to do. Come on. Come on, you. Dumb serpent, you.
What?
Well, it makes me small, but that's awesome. There you go. Whoa, bomb. Alright, let's reload this item. And then we probably get something good. Oh, contagion? I fucks with that hard. And my poor Isaac baby looks so angry. Looks so mad. Why you look so mad, bro? Liquid splash shot, and then you'll be all good. Alright, what's in here? That's gonna get revolved. I think this is Pearl's juice. Alright. I just wanna do that just to get rid of it. That's the light. Oh, what was it in there? Contagion. And then, did you get rerolled? Your shop line included. No, it does not. Does not part of it. Ew. go. Yeah, now we... Whoa! Good thing that lock was there. Save me for the most embarrassing thing, like... Whoa. Sad bombs. I'm just talking about sad bombs. Drop the bomb! Good job! Come on! You can do it! Yeah! Good job! Good job, man! Good job, man. Come on. I just need more damage, if you could say the truth. Just like, more damage would be good. More tears up there would be great. Redstone would be awesome to kill all this unnecessary crap. And high mine, the high mine get get a bunch of spiders or flies. Infestation 2 would be great. We'll just kill enemies and blah blah. What's in here? If I could fly, then yeah, I get it. A chub? A chub? I only mess with little chub if he, if there's, demon baby with me. Not demon baby, if, Dark Bomb. Dark Bomb is in the Steel of the Devil. I get Lord Chubby. Look now, Lord Chad. Well, gave me this. I re-roll all you guys. Gave me Bookworm. Yay. You just don't, like I said, like, I hate you. This sealed it tier 2, which is like, eh. I look fine right here, right? Yeah. What's down here? Ooh. Okay, so I'm gonna get Mama Mega, go destroy everything, right? So be everything fast. I want chaos. Should probably get chaos, right? I don't know, whatever. Semantics. Probably gonna get chaos. Alright, come on. Wow, okay. Great job there, Chief. I'm about to die. And didn't it. Woo! Right. Good job, didn't die. Not yet. Alright, even not cooler. Oh, you crazy guy, you. little scumbag hit me. I'm gonna get this, because that was for the deal with the devil. Not for the deal with the devil. That's for the this item here. Again. What's it? Oh, big beautiful fly. Okay, that could be good. Like, every time it explodes and she dies up. Potential. I'm liking it. The more I say it, the more I like it. Yeah. Give me pictures of Spider-Man.
Speed up.
Yeah. Ever rock walk. Not no longer. Wow, okay. On the wrong freaking angle. Let me try this, because this is going to be great. Dooby dooby doo. Chaos. We will... Perks. Scatter bombs. Book of secrets. Nah. No, I'm thinking to myself like, nah. Sometimes you have to say no. And that's one of the reasons you have to say no to. Like, no. Like, no. I'm okay. Woo! 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 Gotcha. Alright. You're dead. What's this? Perks! I had to lean my head forward because, like, perks came back again. And they, like, yo, I told you it's not finished, right? I was like, but I am. Perks. Yeah, I'm just trying to think, like, oh yeah, devil, should I take, HP for your boy, the shop, you must have a battery charge in there, right? Yes, you do! So, we going to reroll some stuff, maybe? But that's what to do. What happened? What happened to my reroll? What happened to the difference? Okay, let's go. Well, screw you then. I'm just going to go to over here. And Vivo was down there, and now we'll leave. Like, what? And, yeah, I did flip the TV while I was like, wait, where's my items at? And you didn't give me it. And I'm like, well, screw you, buddy. Hey, listen. And we going to go. Oh, you'll listen, sorry, not hey.
The sun. Hey.
Hey. Hey. You died. Hey. You got two. Alright, I did it. Good job by me, huh? Beat up. Awesome. I saw we've been there already. Yes, nice farting display. Yeah, we've been here. Alright, thank you for dropping hearts. That's done. Rotten meat. I'll take it because they're the devil. Good job. What's in here? Is this cursed eye? Leave all this. Leave all that. To a not guppy item. into a not guppy item. Wow, okay. Good job. Thank you, Chad. I do not want to do that. Aim to me, this is, yes, this guy good. I take this squeezy, yes, that is awesome. I'm not sure what are you looking at, good sir. Sack of pennies on. If I look at you again, what is right here? There's nothing. There's nothing there. I should just grab freaking the guppy's paw and have more HP. It's a chariot though. Let's go! No, nothing. Okay. I was so afraid. I was like, die! And like nothing. Oh, stream cell, that's cool, but guess what? I can't do nothing with it. The mark, I can do something with that. Sting cell, no. The mark, yes. Alright, let's take a chance. Sometimes you learn what's the right mistake and the wrong mistake. And that was all the time. Tastes like Bernie, man. Oh, snap. Ah, I kind of think it's better. Oh. Whoa! Tasmanian Devil! That dude was super fast. I was like, whoa. Gonna blow this up. Let's see. Oh, a lot of caca. We all float down here, baby. We all float down here. I'm just a guy with a knife. Yeah, okay, we good. I was like, yeah. I take a flying item. Curse of Lost again! Wheel of Fortune. Well then, that was quite amazing feature. Amazing, like thing. Guy was like, "Oh, we got you," and that's it. All you don't got me. All right, go over here. Nothing. Awesome. Okay, over here. Nothing. Get this. Get hit. Jump over. Look at this stuff here. Just stab in the inside. This is great for me. Speaking of, I think I'm been a while. It's like, I got a text message from the VA. I got this, like, hey, it's been over a year since your eye appointment. No, you need to come back. And I was like, it's not time for me to get new glasses yet. That's only time come. New glasses, man. Oh. Alright. Like, they're not one chance. It's like, if it was explode. Okay, usually explode right next to me. Cigarette? Okay, I thought I'd explode this room, but I guess I did not. What's over here? Berry bear items, okay. I'm not sure how that got me, but okay. Amnesia. Oh, that's fine because I am already lost, so. Yeah? Make me more lost? Thank you. There you go. There's nothing right here, man. Come on, just die. Censor. Bang for your buck. Sure. Guppy tail. You only got only one guppy item. I don't feel like I need to go down there because I don't have enough firepower or such. So I would decline. Burning Hills. Actually, I know someone lives in Burning Hills. I can, try to get, what's the thing? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, so in a couple weeks, I'm going on vacation, right? Trying to figure out what to do on the vacation. That's probably one thing. Yeah. Just be a hobo. Just stop. Okay. Need to stop this. Stop this madness. I just had to like stop this madness right now. Ooh. You mean HP? You did it. Find good help these days. Boy, I think I got like four now. Oh yeah. Little Hunt, get away from me. Oh, I forgot to tell you this, today. I almost got hit by a car. I know, right? You can say almost. Why? No, seriously, I almost got hit by a car. Like, I was heading to work, like, on my bike, and then, like, freaking this guy was speeding a little bit, you know. Pius being a little dick and he almost hit me. Scared the living Jesus out of me. But no, almost hit me. And let's go. Oh crap. That's the black part. Come on though, now I'm focused now, man. I thought that would hit you. You just have a little left. Die. Alright, let's go. What do I have left? I probably got a little left, right? Like three? I was down to a half? Bro. Okay, now I feel good about myself now. Everything else is like come up with mushrooms. Really? It's that close. Yeah, it was not that close off. It was like it was that close in. That's funny. No. Huh? Like, no. Come on. Yes. Puberty, sure, sin loads is always good for me. Okay, see, now I'm just winning. Now I'm just like, okay, it just wins. Don't care anymore, but now it's just like, yo, just pure win. Yeah, what is this? Shoot, yes, mother. Now I got knives. Time to eat something. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. Tune in next time for a whole new episode. We got two. Yeah. Two. Need to get to 20. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. Until then, folks. Have a good day. Have a good night. Like always. Pew!